I know you guys can't see me, but there is a massive fire up that hill behind our house. And I don't know if it's contained or anything like that. So not far from our house at all. So the wind's blowing, which isn't good. So kind of stressed out. And I prayed for the families up there because they have had their houses up.